The Durham County Sheriff's Office is searching for the owners of some lost sheep. The animals were wandering near a home on Melbourne Street, and deputies had to help corral them all back together. They'll be at animal services for the next 10 days. If no one claims them, they're going to be put up for auction. Oh.